The need to help children and families has long remained an important part of Marta Pedroso's life. Marta is the president of the South Florida Foster Adoptive Parent Association and a member of the Florida State Foster Adoptive Parent Organization. She has partaken in extra training with Jackson Hospital's Children's Medical Services and transformed her home into a medical foster home in 2011, caring for the most vulnerable of infants. The Pedroso family has been recognized by the Miami Beach City Commission for its devotion to community service and the work they do with foster children. Martha is a dedicated foster parent who is committed to caring, nurturing, and advocating for abused, abandoned, and neglected children in her community while serving as a member of the Foster Parent Legislative Committee. As the president of the South Florida Foster and Adoptive Parent Association, Martha helps to strengthen and support fellow foster adoptive families, contributing to the well-being of children in need of loving homes and caring families.